Moving on to other local news, an emotional day for some shoppers this afternoon as Robinson's rolled down its shutters for the last time at its flagship outlet. The Heeren store on Orchard Road was open from 11 a.m. to 2 p.m. on its last day with discounts of up to 99% on its remaining stock. Hangers, mannequins and armchairs also up for grabs as customers showed up to bid farewell to the iconic retail institution. Now, Robinson's last store at Raffles City will stay open for now with no date set for its closure.